What's going on, champs? It's your boy P-Bet. I kind of want to get two things off the bat on this video. I kind of want to address two things. Voice crack. I want to address two things that have been on my mind. One is my boy Tom Bob Blender has a live stream that he does every day at 9 p.m. He's taken a few days off earlier because he's in college. He just got his master's degree, and which is pretty bomb. He used to be a music teacher, but I don't know. This guy is a genius. He does a lot of cool video games. He does, I think today he's doing Final Fantasy VII. So if you guys want to check out his live stream, there's a link in the description. I'll probably be there watching as well. I can chat with you guys in the chat. But guys, let's not make this all about me. I just enjoy the stream. If you don't like it, please note, don't be rude in the comments. There's a lot of young viewers there, so we would appreciate to keep it kind of clean. And if you don't like it, you could just leave. That's fine. But if you love it, you can stay. Come back tomorrow. Come back the next day. It's a really cool place. Meet some really cool people in the chat. But, you know, that's up to you guys. I just thought I'd help my boy Tom out because he's helped me out in the past. Second thing. I'm sure you guys are aware of another YouTube commentator named Captain Sparkles. And recently, he has been caught in this bad series of events where he's doing Minecraft custom maps. And it seems whenever he posts a video, it seems somebody had already done that custom map. And now recently, it seems that it's been really frequent that this is happening to him. And now people are accusing him of stealing. Now recently, he just uploaded a video of the stolen fortune. And some of you guys went and accused him of stealing. So I just wanted to let you guys know that Captain Spark, this is just a big coincidence. At least that's what I'm getting at. I'm not 100% sure that this is what it is. But I believe him when he says this is just purely coincidence. And I kind of want you guys to lay off him. If I have to, I guess I give him permission. I don't think I should need to give him permission. But I just want to let you know that I don't mind that he's doing these videos as well. You know, he's another Machinima director. He's another, you know, YouTube commentator. We're all part of a big family, so we're all friends. You know, we recently talked on Skype, and I said that we're going to, you know, kind of exchange when we're going to do these custom apps so it doesn't, you know, arise that we do the same one at the same time to bring further confusion. So if you're not aware of Captain Sparkles, he's a great commentator. Link in the description. You should go check him out. If you like him, go subscribe. And yeah, he's a great guy. So just don't leave him any hate, guys. I don't think he deserves it. So I just wanted to get that cleared up. So yeah, live stream Captain Sparkles. You should definitely go check both of them out. The live stream starts at 9 p.m. every day, and it runs till about 2 in the morning. So thanks for watching, guys. Peace out.